Sometimes when I have a new model that has multiple polygroups like this one that I already did, when I'm going to texture, I already created the UV unwrap, so when I'm going to texture and create from polypaint, as you can see, everything is fine. Let's Ctrl Z. But let's say that I want to paint some, I don't know, black and white map for distribution or whatever, and I need to isolate this shoulder like this. And now I can go B, pressing P and select paint, and just, I don't know, let's make a spiral like a tattoo. Okay, and then I want to make on this arm, I don't know, something the same. Okay, cool. Now let's go back. Now if I go to new from polypaint, as you can see, my UV remain only on the shape that I add the texture. Everything is dark and broken. Simple way to repair this, so let's go back, Ctrl Z. We just need, I do have the device, but doesn't matter that. I just need to go to Z plugin again. Let's drag it on the right. And let's go to UV map and just press work on clone. And we just need to copy UVs, go back to our model and just press paste UVs. And now if we go to texture and press again new from polypaint, as you can see, everything is back and we have the texture applied. I'm not really sure why it happened this, but I guess because of this isolation mode, ZBrush will recognize only the one that you have separated. But as you can see, it's a really simple and quick way of resolving this. So that's it. It's just that I want to show you. Maybe more advanced people knew this, but for the beginners, you don't need to go and remake a new UV map. The problem is that if you remake it and you already have the model on another software like Maya or 3ds Max, and you already create the materials and already created the alphas, there will be a huge problem to replace everything on the material because you recreate the UV. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Take care.